Bollywood is a mix of emotions and saga of love. Here's a list of crushes that the famous stars have had over their idols. Yes, Hema Malini was the dream girl of Salman's youth. He had a major crush on this gorgeous star of the yesteryears. Obviously so, as Hema Malini has this quintessential beauty that is unbeatable. And today with so much stardom, does Salman still have stars in his eyes for Hema Malini? The ooh-la-la girl of Bollywood has always had a major crush on none other than Shah Rukh Khan. Rightly so, for Shah Rukh was that Rahul every Simran dreamt of. Vidya too was in the bandwagon of Simrans. The now acclaimed actress Alia was once upon a time a schoolgirl and used to have a major crush on Ranbir Kapoor. The Kapoor guy is still her crush and Alia brazenly admitted it recently on television. With the kind of acting she has done in Urda Punjab, Alia has only revealed the schoolgirl streak in her with this confession. The Khamosh star Shatrughan Sinha was intrigued to find Hrithik Roshan's posters in his daughter Sonakshi Sinha's bedroom. Much to Sonakshi's embarrassment, she admitted she really had a crush on the actor with Greek god looks. Shraddha Kapoor shot to popularity with Aashiqui, but her personal crush was always Hrithik Roshan. And Kahuna Pyar Hai, the catalyst for that. Yes, Hrithik just entered every girl's heart by catapulting his looks and charms through his films. Shraddha is but an ordinary girl caught in this web. Yes, Madhuri is the ultimate dhak dhak girl for anyone. And it was not surprising that our own Ranbir Kapoor entered the Ajab Prem Ki Gajab Kahani. Ranbir always admits that his first crush was Madhuri Dixit. So this is Ranbir's little secret that is out. We did see Aditya Roy Kapoor and Deepika on Ye Jawani Hai Diwani. But did you know that swelled and gorgeous Deepika is Aditya's major crush? And imagine his out of the world experience when he got the chance to act along with her. Strange are the ways of stars, aren't it? According to Arjun Kapoor, Kareena Kapoor looks glam without makeup and she is his first crush. He has been following her movies always and openly admits she's the one he always had a heart for. With a flamboyant dad like Anil Kapoor, Sonam Kapoor did not have to look outside for a crush. However, the dad's little girl had a super crush on obviously Hrithik Roshan, the guy every girl loves to love. So Sonam too is in the bandwagon of girls who admire the actor with the Greek god looks. The spunky girl and Priyanka Chopra's cousin, Pariniti Chopra, admitted that she had a crush on none other than Saif Ali Khan. She obviously shies away from Kareena and does not want her to know. Oops.